abilities across the world can play this great game. But based in Durham, and it creates opportunities for children and adults with physical challenges to participate in team, individual, and recreational. Conner plays USTA junior tournaments and is ranked 101 in North Carolina, 12 and under, and has won both the singles and the doubles tournament.
Okay.
Do you want to say a few